Hi there, it's Marlene from imagemaven.com, and in this video I'm going to follow up to my last one about tethering your Lumix camera. This one is about tethering for web streaming, so using your Lumix camera as a webcam for streaming live events. All right, let's go! If this is your first time here, thanks for checking me out. I teach photography, photo editing, a little bit of lighting, and I'm a huge fan of Lumix cameras. Please subscribe so you don't miss any of my future videos. So what are the advantages of live streaming with a camera instead of a webcam? Well, one of the main things is that you can take advantage of all the optics that your camera has, which are usually a lot better than your webcam, even one of those external webcams. Plus, if you have lenses, you can, say, attach a telephoto lens and capture a scene that's going on quite far away from your computer. And that's a real advantage, especially with live events or, say, public speaking things, conferences, anything where you need to capture the event live. You can also change your f-stops, take advantage of your high quality lenses, get shallow depth of field if that's your thing. There's a lot of advantages to streaming with a better camera, and that's why people want to do it. And of course, you can give a play-by-play over the audio, because the audio is still recorded at the computer. If you need separate audio from your location where you're shooting, you will have to set up a microphone for that. This is actually easier to set up than the last type of tethering where you're, you know, tethering and shooting video live and it's going into your computer. It's actually almost simpler to set up the streaming. However, it only works with certain applications. We're going to go over to the computer side of things now, and I'll show you the setup and we'll go from there. Now, just so you know, this is beta software. It is not the final version of the software, so hopefully if there's any bugs or applications that don't work with this, it will be improved soon. Okay, do a search for the Lumix webcam software and you will come to this page. I'll put the link to this in the video description, by the way. And it does have specific apps that you use this with. And I've tested it with Facebook Messenger Rooms. Now, Lumix also has detailed instructions of how to load this up and how to use it as well. So if my instructions aren't good enough, definitely check out those other videos. If you go to the download page, it tells you the cameras that it works with. And in this case, it works with my new Lumix G100 as well. And that's what I tested it with. One thing you should do is update the firmware of your camera body to the latest version before use. I will put a link to the firmware as well in the video description below. And again, more specs, software, license agreement, etc. You will need to put your serial number of your camera in there as well before downloading. And you can find that on the bottom of your camera. Okay, so if you want to stream live with your Panasonic camera, you need to make sure that the app you're using for streaming is supported. And there's a chart here for Windows and Mac that shows you the combinations that are supported, whether you're using the browser, the desktop app, etc. You will have to do some tests with a friend or something before you do your live thing. Of course, you know me, I always say make sure you test stuff. When you plug in your camera, make sure that it is set up as a webcam. Now you have to go into your USB settings to do this if it doesn't pop up automatically. Now you won't find the application for the streaming anywhere in your applications folder. It's actually already embedded in your streaming software. So when you launch your streaming software, you have to go under the camera settings and choose the Lumix webcam software, and that will bring up your Lumix camera that you have tethered. And that's all there is to it. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. And if it's really helped you, please consider buying me a coffee. Thank you to those of you who've bought me coffees already. It's amazing to have your support. Brings a big smile on my face. And of course, I really enjoy coffee. Don't forget to look in the video description below for all the links that I've referred to in this video. And we'll see you next time.